I hope you can hear me. I hope nobody is complaining that you can't hear me. I'm trying to talk up, and I hope I'm succeeding. So, again, as always, it is a pleasure to be in this beautiful house hosted by our wonderful friends and colleagues. And tonight we are joined by our great friend and collaborator, amazing pianist, Christopher Schmitt.
Thank you, Zino.
And, well, we are going to start with a very interesting piece by, actually not one, but two composers. There are some publications that say it's Johann Sebastian Bach. There are some publications that say it's C.P.E. Bach. In fact, it is a joint venture. It was a collaboration between the father and son. And if you stay for the Zoom meeting, we will tell you how it all came about. And Bill reminded me to remind you about the existence of the donation button. There is a donation button on the screen, and if you donate, you'll support artists, us, and Bill and Jackie are so wonderful, and they're so generous, and they're matching the donations 111%. So please donate. Thank you so much, and I hope you enjoy the piece. It's in 4 movements. It's in 4 movements.
Thank you.
Thank you.
on our program is a suite by Moritz Moszkowski. He was born in the middle of the 19th century in Poland, what's today Poland, back then it was Germany. Today, the city of his birth is called Wrocław. It used to be called Breslau. And he spent most of his life in Europe. He became very famous pianist, composer, and teacher. And just very interesting fact that there was a concert in his honor while he was still alive. It was done in Carnegie Hall, and it was 15 grand pianists on stage performing for him at the same time. And all the greatest pianists of that time were there playing in honor of Moritz Moszkowski. So it's his suite for two violins and piano in four movements also.
Thank you.
The last piece on our program tonight is a little Spanish suite by Alberto Bachmann, hence the name of the program, from Bach to Bachmann. He was of Russian origin, but he was born in Switzerland and spent most of his life in Europe. He studied with the great Eugene Zai, and he was just a violin virtuoso composer, and he also wrote many books about the origin of the violin, violin makers. They were published in the beginning of the 20th century, so he's very important in that regard as well. So, Little Spanish Suite by Alberto Bachmann in three movements.
Thank you. for the Zoom meeting?
No.
No, are you done?
Huh?
You finished?
Yes.
Join us for the Zoom meeting?
Yes, this is the end of the program. Sorry, a little miscommunication with the engineer, the sound person, the light person, the camera guy. You know, I can't see you from here. Please join us for the Zoom meeting. Thank you so much for tuning in.